Now are we ready for trial, Morley?
Yes, I think we are.
Not so fast, Captain.
Oh, no. Who the heck is he?
Why, that's our risk management partner.
And who in the name of Johnny Depp hired a risk management partner?
Oh, our malpractice carrier wouldn't for a new without one.
All right, so what's the problem there, Gloomy Gus?
Well, let's see. The attorneys staffing this case have never even watched a civil trial on TV.
Oh, right, so we kidnapped the wrong crew. Let's just throw them overboard and start over.
It's not so easy. They've formed a professional relationship with the client.
All right, so we took on the wrong client.
Yeah, he's like me new leg. I had him pegged all wrong.
Right! Let's just fire him!
Oh, yeah. That's a great idea, Captain Ahab. You know, you can't always get out of a case whenever you want to.
And what exactly are you saying there? What did you say your name was again?
The name's Gore. Al Gore.
Bloody hell.
That's right, Al Gore. You might remember me. I invented the internet. That's right, I ran for president in 2000, was elected but never took office. But you know, that was the old boring Al Gore. Now I'm the new cool Al Gore. That's right, I've got an Oscar to prove it. In a dusty old pod of the rulebook, where they talk about ethics law, there's a rule about when you must withdraw. If you have a conflict of interest, or your client has been fraudulent, this client you must not represent. If relations with the client have become fully unglued, yeah, you must withdraw if your client fires you. All right, now here we go. I got a question for you people out there. Now, is it hot in here?
Can't be. Global warming.
To walk out that door if you have given fair warning before. If the representation is unlawful, not to withdraw would be a disgrace unless court ordered to stay in the case. All right, here we go again.